feeling warm?
Yes.
Yes, you will feeling very warm when you are rubbing your hands. The warmness is created. Yes. So, children, it is a winter season, and we have already discussed that what all things are there that we can wear in the winter season. So, I have told you and promised you that I will show you some things that you can wear in the winter season. Okay? So, I will share my screen and show you what are the things that you can wear in the winter season. Just a minute. Okay. So, can you see the screen? Yes. So, these are the things that we can use and wear in the winter season. Yes. So, these are the shoes, sketch shoes. Yes. Second is the muffler. Now, the muffler we can tie on your neck. Apna manecha bhavte apan ha muffler khalu shakto. Yes. Third is the socks. Everyone has a socks. Yes. So you can wear this to protect your legs. Okay. The next thing is this sweatshirt. Yes, like a hoodie. Ata craze ahe hoodie ghalayacha, isn't it? So this is the hoodie that you can use because to protect your body, and it is very thick. Yes. So you will not feel any airy thing, isn't it? Next, in the hand, you can use this hand gloves. I think so everyone has it, isn't it? Small, small hand gloves, colorful. So these are the two hand gloves that you can wear in your hand. Second is this cap. Yes, you can also wear it so to cover your head and to cover your ears. Now, the next one is this long jacket. Yes. Woolen jackets are there, sweaters are there, this cap. So everyone has like this jackets, sweaters, hand gloves, socks, everything, isn't it? So I have told you, okay, just a minute. Okay, I have told you that day that you have to collect the things that we wear in the winter season. So do you have collected the things? Can you show me what are the things that we can wear in the winter season? Yes. What is that? Okay, it's a sweater. Yes, a woolen sweater. Yes, someone is wearing a hoodie, jacket with a cap. Very good, very good. What else? It's a monkey cap. Yes. Monkey cap. It is called a monkey cap because it looks like a monkey. Yes, only the face is open. Otherwise, here there is some neck portion cover. Very nice. Okay. Some of them have some jackets and all the things. Very good. So many of them are having many things. Good, good. Very nice. Very nice. Okay. Yes. It is a socks. Yes, you can use them.
My go, baki se rakho tha.
Yes. Others are also showing. Yes. It's a jacket, hoodie, cap, socks, hand gloves. Wow. Yes. You have a nice jacket with that woolen thing. Very good. White color. Yes, someone has a shoes. So many of you have collected the things. Okay, so now the first activity that you have to do, that you have to wear this all. Tumhala hi sagal ghalayche ani teje photos amala winter season madun photos kadayche ani te Facebook group var apalla post karayche. So let me see what all material you have to. म्हणजे तुमचा जो विंटर लुक आहे, म्हणजे विंटर सीजन मध्ये तुम्ही काय काय घालू शकता त्याचे तुम्हाला फोटोज काढायचे आणि फेसबुक ग्रुप वर टाकायचे. सो दिस इज युअर फर्स्ट ऍक्टिव्हिटी ऑफ अ डे. सो यू विल डू ऑल दिस थिंग्स टुडे आणि सगळ्यांनी फोटोज टाकायचे. नाव यू हॅव शोन मी ऑल दिस थिंग्स. So you can use the okay. मी परत एकदा एक्सप्लेन करते की तुम्हाला काय करायचंय. जे तुम्ही विंटर्सचे आता जॅकेट, स्वेटर, स्वेटशर्ट और व्हॉट ऑल थिंग्स दॅट मंकी कॅप, सॉक्स, हँड ग्लोव्स, दिस ऑल थिंग्स यू हॅव टू वेअर. तुम्हाला या सगळ्या गोष्टी घालायच्या आणि छान फोटोज काढायचे आणि ते फेसबुक ग्रुपवर आपल्याला पोस्ट करायचे. येस, सो आय कॅन सी व्हॉट ऑल थिंग्स यू हॅव. ओके, येस. So you can put down their winter season and post your one photo there.
Yes,
everyone will. Yes. Now it's a rhyme time. Yes. So we will sing the rhymes. Everyone ready for the rhymes? Yes, you can wear. Then we can sing it. Some of them are wearing the socks and all. Okay, no problem. Yes. Come on, everybody, ready. Yes, marks कैसे count हो गए सब बताओगी अभी नहीं. Now it's the rhyme time. So wait, wait. I will share everything with you. Don't worry. Yes. Come on. The first rhyme for the day is I hear thunder. I hear thunder. Oh, don't you? Oh, don't you? Peter by the rainfall. Peter by the rainfall, I am be through, I am be through. Yes, while oral also you have to do the action. So try to repeat the action. Okay? Yes. Now the next rhyme is one, two, buckle my shoe. Come on. One, two, buckle my shoe. Three, four. Shut the door. How to do? How to shut? Yes. Three, four, shut the door. Five, six, pick up the sticks. Seven, eight, let them straight. Nine, ten, a big fat hen. Very good. Okay. The next rhyme is Roly Poly, your favorite rhyme. Come on. Roly Poly, Roly Poly, up, up, up. Roly Poly, Roly Poly, down, down, down. Roly Poly, Roly Poly, out, out, out. Roly Poly, Roly Poly, in, in. In. Very good. Now the next rhyme for a day is Johnny, Johnny. Come on, sing. Johnny, Johnny. Yes, Papa. Eating sugar. No, Papa. Telling lies. No, Papa. Open your mouth. Ha, ha, ha. Come on, show your emotions. Yes. Now, when you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. When you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. When you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. When you're happy and you know it.
Out, out, out. Sorry, 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 sorry.
Thank you.
teacher. What's its name, ma'am?
Ma'am, where are you?
Hello, I'm going to sit here. Anyone got it? Gollum photo card.
Where are you?
Yes,
ma'am,
leave the island.
Where are you?
Yes, there was a network issue. No problem. Will you please keep your mics on mute? Yes. Come on. The next rhyme for the day is to market.
Yes.
To market. Come on. And no one stands. Okay? Yes. Come on. Say to market, to market. To buy a fat chick, home again, jiggery, jiggery, jig. To market, to buy a fat dog, home again, jiggery, jiggery, jog. Yes, you can say it, but do it with the action, so it will look more attractive, isn't it? Yes, good, good. So rhymes, we will stop here only. Now, in the exams, with the oral exam, I was looking that many of them have guessed the fruits correctly, but some of them have not guessed it. So I will just revise some fruits, okay? Yes. So you have to say with me, which fruit is this? This is a lychees. Can you see the fruit? This is lychees.
Yes, lychee.
No one will unmute, otherwise I will remove you from the class, okay?
Lychee.
No one will unmute, you have to stay there only, okay?
Lychee.
Yes? Yes, so these are lychees. Everyone can see it? Okay. Now, see, what is this? This is guava. Guava. Yes. Again, this. It is a mango. 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 Come on, say with me. Yes. Apple. 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 Very good. Yes. What is this? Peach. 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 This one, cherries, 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 this one, watermelon, 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 yes, very good, very good. What is this? What is this? It is a blueberry. Yes, it is a blueberry. Many of them loves it, isn't it? Yes, blueberry. How it is of blue color? Why it is called blueberry? Because it is of blue color. So blueberry, blueberry. Now come down. It has a many seeds and it is called papaya. Papaya. Yes, everyone loves it. Yes. Yes, some of them are touching to the stomach. Yes, hungry now. Okay. Yes. Next fruits are coming. Pomegranate. Pomegranate. Look, it has many, many seeds. Yes, it is called pomegranate and it is of red color. Yes, remember this small, small things. Yes, okay. Now the next is lime. 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 Okay. Now the next fruit, children.
Lime.
is a strawberry.
Strawberry.
Strawberry. There is a difference between strawberry and raspberry. Okay. Strawberry and raspberry madhe khup difference ahe. This is a strawberry. Can you see the strawberry shape? It is different. Yes, and it has some holes on it. It is of, yes, pinkish color, pinkish reddish color. And raspberries are like this. Yes, so this is strawberry and this is raspberry. Okay, the next one is this one. Pineapple. 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 Can you see the pineapple? Yes, okay. Now this one, everyone's favorite, and monkey loves this. It is banana. 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 Okay. So some of them loves it, some of them not. That is fig. Fig. Come on, say fig. Very good. Fig.
Fig and G.
Yes. Now this one, it is lemon. 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 Okay. Now this one, it is kiwi. Kiwi. Pronounce it, come on. Kiwi. Very good, very good. Okay, one more. This is jamun. Yes. Now more fruits coming up. Yes, and remember these fruits. Grapes. Grapes. Now can you see here? It is of yellowish greenish color, and there are also black grapes. Yes, so two colors are there. Black, I think, so blackish and purplish color. So two types of grapes. Grapes. Okay, the next fruit is this one. Chiku. Chiku. Yes, good. This one. I always say one saying, that is, oranges are of orange color. Yes, so you can highlight the color, that the color of the orange is also orange. So it is orange, orange, orange. Next is this one. It also has many seeds inside. It is called that custard apple.
Custard apple.
Yes, custard apple. Very good, very good. So many of them knows the fruits. For them, those who don't know, you will revise it again and again. So you will get it, isn't it? So it is called a custard apple. Yes? Okay. Now, children, tell me that how many of you have sent me the papers? I will